Palisades Medical Center is a place where people really want to go to train. We have tremendous faculty, we have a brand new medical school, we have residencies that are really at the top. We have a tremendously diverse patient population, so it's a great place to learn, and people recognize that, and our residencies are very competitive. People want to come here.
What attracted me to the GI fellowship program here at Palisades Medical Center was kind of a dichotomy between being in a larger, metropolitan area, but then also then working within a community hospital setting where you would have closer one-on-one faculty involvement, and even kind of a fellowship with your other colleagues here.
We have dedicated mentors who are in private practice teaching in a one-to-one teaching setting. The mentors are directly involved with all aspects of patient care with regards to the fellow's experience. We also have a diversity of population where we treat community-based medicine at Palisades and tertiary care type patients at Hackensack main campus. This allows the fellow to experience both types of patient populations.
I do feel empowered to care for patients on their own. It's actually not just an expectation, but very much encouraged to have not just a level of being a learner, but having independence to take care of others on our own, being able to start practicing how to make those decisions on our own.
Fellows will be exposed to, when they're learning, high aggressive management of care at the tertiary care center at Hackensack main campus. They also will be exposed to community-based medicine, where outpatient and inpatient visits are more in line with what a community setting would reveal itself. The fellow also experiences a robust didactic session. We perform this once a week.
The level of support that we receive from the faculty, again, plays to one of the strengths and one of the attractive qualities of just graduate medical education here at Palisades, which is it being a smaller community program allows, kind of just basically facilitates close mentorship and teaching.
If the fellow is at Hackensack main campus, the focus is going to be mostly inpatient management and follow-ups and consults, along with procedures for those patients. If they're rotating at Palisades, they have more of an outpatient experience with outpatient procedures, as well as outpatient experiences in the office setting. We also have rotations that go to Rutgers for hepatology and liver transplant.
My favorite thing about the fellowship program here at Palisades is camaraderie between, not just amongst the fellows, but amongst the faculty that we work with. But it very much is a family and a very close-knit working partnership between everyone that allows for a good environment for teaching, for learning, and taking care of others.
By integrating the fellows with the residents, either on rotation or on rounds, the fellow experiences mentorship, experiences the ability to teach, as well as delegate responsibility.
We have an environment where the residents see a tremendous amount and are managing the cases themselves, and there's an academic tone that we're very proud of at Palisades.